in the Penza Square. Look at that, that is beautiful. Oh, that's good. That's good. Perfect. 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 Thank you. Thank you. That is beautiful.
Yedana sepa. Anti yedana sepa. Namin siran. No ninche.
Okay, so this is first off, this is my favorite auntie. Auntie Yajewa. This is where she helped raise me, Bosu Flat.
Yeah.
And I remember this place so much. This is where I used to point up over the top of the TV and ask for, on top of the fridge, ask for fufu, right here. I'll never forget this place. This is where Kwepi used to throw all our toys over the back and all the other kids would get them.
Why are people so afraid of them?
Well, I don't know why, but they are not comfortable. As for the animal, you can't trust more. You can't trust animal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So when animal is full, maybe you can be able to touch it or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
But when it's not full,
he's missing a.
Yeah, he's getting back to it.
Oh, and he's missing a foot, his front right.
It's all muku. They are only soon moving. So they fight themselves.
Okay.
So maybe some of them, we have the huge one, the big, like, very, very big one. This all both, they soon move back. The small ones, even they eat the small ones.
Because that was why they named our land Gold Coast some years back. And gold is still being mined at Obuasi, Tapa, Pristia, Colombo, all in Ghana. And then they said they didn't get strong people to go and work on the cotton and sugarcane plantations because those there were sort of could not cope with the climatic conditions over there. They were dying and here. So they needed strong people to go there. And then they had a slave trade. So evangelism, gold trade, slave trade. That was it.
Two skeletons of African descent were first of all exhumed from the graves. Krista from Jamaica, some of her cousins from New York, together with their families and other African Americans, they exhumed the skeletons, put them in two portable caskets. First by flight from New York to Accra, Accra by road to Abanzi. Abanzi is a Russian community 20 kilometers away from here, just like this area. And then from Abanzi, they boarded a very big canoe and they traveled by the same direction. The sea, to the side. It's time for the Africans in overseas. That when they go there, they shouldn't stay there forever. They should come down. Likewise, African Americans, they should also come down because this is their land. But because of trade that they there, they shouldn't stay there forever. Come down home and help build their communities, their regions, their nations, and then the continent.
So is everybody helping to finish off the lines?
For so much love, stand up.
These guys all stopped to watch the last half hour or so.